Yeah, good evening. So this numerical is on a simple harmonic motion, and the focus is to find the maximum kinetic energy. And what is given is that this is a pendulum which oscillates by an angle alpha. So this is the angular displacement, okay? Which means, you know, if this is the height of the thread here, the thread is at this height now. So you know the value of potential energy is mgl. And here the potential energy is increased by an amount given by mgl minus mgl cos alpha. Basically, this length is smaller and is the base of the triangle. So calculate this length, you know this length, so apply mgh, you get the value of your maximum potential energy. Remember, maximum potential energy is same as maximum kinetic energy, because during a simple harmonic motion, energy is conserved. Thank you very much.